Here's the back, and you can see the hinges, so this most likely covered up a safe.